Hi, I'm Dana Kirvin, the Houston Association of Realtors Chief Political Strategist. Today we're in the lovely offices of State Representative Ron Reynolds. He's a freshman state legislator, but he's very much on the go, very much in demand. He's very seasoned, and it's a privilege to be with him. He's one of our HIR members, too, as a real estate attorney. Tell us, why should realtors be caring today about visiting with their state legislators?
Well, Dana, I think that's a very good question. I think that in order for realtors to really understand the ramifications of what takes place in terms of the laws that are created at the state level, it's important that they come here to talk to the various members about their interests, about HAR's legislative agenda, to weigh in on upon how it may impact their practices and how it impacts their livelihood. So in order for realtors to really make a difference, it's important they come down here to talk to legislators, to impress upon them why they should support legislation that affects realtors. And I think that with all that's going on, when we have people who are stakeholders and concerned citizens that come down to Austin to talk to us about their issues, it really makes a difference. It certainly makes a difference to me. When I hear my constituents who happen to be realtors' concerns, that definitely gets my attention.
And we want to get his attention, and thank you for visiting with us today. It's been a pleasure.